Alright, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing a drifting circuit game. I don't really know. There it is. Furudashi Drift Cybersport. As you can see, we're in our lovely VR headset. We got our wheel here. Got our gas pedal and all that jazzy goodness. Make sure all that stuff's plugged in. It is. And I gotta. There we go. Here we go, guys. Gotta hold it together. Here we go. Now we're getting to the good line. How am I falling behind? Oh, that one failed. Ooh, that was super close. Oh, that was the wall. Got a minute 35 left. Come on. I love games like this that are in VR. I really do. I need to actually find out if there's more types that are like this. So I'd love to play them. Not just drifting, but, you know, racing, drag racing, whatever there is. I'd be excited. So if you guys know, let me know down in the comments down below. I'm more happy to play more things like this. Drifting Elmo. Lovers Loves 14 is in the first place. Drifting Elmo is in second. Thank you. that was a fail. I failed, I came in last place. That was a bit of an attempt there. I wasn't quite expecting that much. Oh. Wow. There we go. We're still losing. That sucked. That was a good one too. No, god damn it. I keep doing that and it's gonna piss me off. Keep getting nice high in points, coming around the corner and it slides way too much. Just because I'm not slowing down enough, I don't know. Oh. I need to do something with this damn car. Something's not helping my case right now.
Other than making